fall, we're starting to see those pumpkins pop up across the area.
And right behind us, they're popping up.
Yeah.
A few local schools received pumpkins today. The River Valley Food Bank delivered over 10,000 pounds of pumpkins today. 800 pumpkins were given to Fort Smith schools for students to decorate. And the food bank says they'll also give some pumpkins to homebound seniors.
But sometimes our day is brightened by a big, huge load of pumpkins, and we got that this last week. We also got to share them with some of our pantries and other people in Fort Smith that wanted to take some to people, homebound people, and so they're really spreading a lot of joy. But
elementary kids in Fort Smith schools will get to decorate them during their art classes.